Hey guys, Darrell here. I'm doing a video on Gangstar Vegas. I hear it's a good game. I believe it. I looked at some of the videos on YouTube. But yeah, I'm about to do a gameplay of it. Well, I played it before, so I'm starting all the way over. So this goes. See how much stuff I get. I'm trying to get rich. When I get rich, I'm gonna carry banks on me. I'm gonna be walking around showing you how to make money easy. Well, what am I talking about? I already know how to make the money. Alright, let's just start it. No. 17. Oh. Well, guys, I guess we're about to start the game. Let's see how this goes. This the newer version? I think so, because the old version never done look like this. Let's see. See, this is what I hate games that take too long to load. I hate games like that. I know about my achievements. Let's skip all of this. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped. Dang. Sorry y'all for skipping. I apologize for that.
Hey, take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. Systems.
Ooh, one punch on me? That's a shame how that guy can only land one punch. One punch. Oh my god, backed him up in a corner. Jesus Christ. I'm backing people up in a corner.
Now here we got such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him. What this guy forgot is that I own this town, and I am the system. So you know what happens, Jason? You know what happens?
Oh, shoot! Jesus Christ! Yeah, this gonna be a good game. A fantastic game. Let's see what I gotta do next. If I have to box this guy, I swear I'm gonna make some sense.
Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason.
Oh, kick him in the corner. I'm about to finish this, I think. This happened every time I try to make a video. Oh my god. This is acting really slow now. You're going fast.
Understand what I'm saying. You down in the fourth.
I also first want me to take a dive. I'm not gonna do it. I'm too awesome for that. God, he's so scared to shake his little hands. Come on. What's going on? break down your plan. What's going on, man? Time to get fun.
Come on.
Where's my fucking veal, Karen? I'm starving.
Miss Montello?
Who the hell is this?
You don't know me, but I'm Jason Malone. I'm Paul O'Reilly's cousin, and he...
Paulie!
He's fine!
He's still with that girl with the lip. Oh no, she got that fixed, didn't she?
Paulie said I could contact you if I ever got into trouble, and I'm in trouble.
Talk to me, sugar. What's the matter?
Shit, Frank!
You talking about Frank Belliano?
He's following me on Freedmont. He's gonna fucking kill me!
Doesn't matter, kid.
I swear, I didn't mean to...
He's dead for good.
I'm guessing you're the one who called?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Don't she look nice?
So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the asshole behind us while I drive.
Ooh, asshole. I was gonna do some work. Just to make sure I can kill them.
Right, well, looks like we've got more rats on our tail.
These people are too easy for me.
It's Karen, by the way.
Huh?
My name, Karen.
Ah, and you work for Miss Montello?
I'm her accountant. Among other things.
A freeway shooter?
Maybe.
Oh, that must hurt.
After you. What did you do?
I want to fight. I wasn't supposed to win.
That was you?
I didn't mean to knock you out.
This game seems pretty fun.
Barricade up ahead. Shoot at it. Shoot at it.
Look at this RPG. But anyway, this game seems pretty fun. Okay, let's see what I'm about to do. Come on, can't hit nobody with the RPG. Stop moving. Yeah, I got him. I got both of them. Yeah.
Just making sure.
What's this? This is gonna take a long time to load.
What are you doing?
I'm taking guns.
No, she not. Oh, dear. Ooh, $7 for what?
Come on, stupid. we help you, ma'am?
Guess the donut break's over.
You've been hitting the sauce tonight, ma'am?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at Vera Montello?
Who?
Wife of the late Johnny Montello, before your time. Scum of the earth, this guy. Used to run this town, before he got whacked.
As much as I'm enjoying this walk down memory lane, I think I'll just be leaving.
Okay, come on, Grandma. Let's get you back to the old folks' home. No!
Oh, Grandma still got it. That's right, Grandma.
If I ever hear my Johnny's name pass through your lips again, I'll cut him off.
Oh, Grandma still got it.
Oh, girl still got it.
That's right, Grandma.
Vera, did you just knock out two cops? How? You found the tequila, didn't you?
You thought I wouldn't look behind the washing machine?
Hey, I'm impressed you know that we have a washing machine. The thing was rusted over when I found it.
Can we chat domestic troubles later? We need to get out of here.
My thoughts exactly. You the kid?
Yeah, Jason.
You drive.
Drive what?
The truck.
Oh, yeah, now I get to drive. Okay, click the skill icon. Let's see how this thing goes.
Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me.
The cops are on Frank's payroll. Just
Frank,
like
the rest of the town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Head north to the strip.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Galopino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Nice. Guess you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of men and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that.
She drunk. She gotta be drunk. She has to be drunk. I'm in so much trouble.
Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list.
This is sort of like Gangstar Vegas.
Cats.
I mean, GTA 5, sort of. And this one gets at least in Grand Theft Auto 5,
well.
The graphics better. This is what happened here. I'm not sure.
Get away!
Oh, shoot. Cause that truck don't play.
Well, that was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
You do know I'm standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just, lay low for a while. We'll be in touch.
What's going on? The watching diamonds.